2. So, in the cup, not enough. In the league, it would be 3 points, which would have been a good start for the team. But because they played for the semi-final and then we lost. So, despite winning an online tour, that is the rules of the cup game. So that is unfortunate for the players, but to win at home was something that we appreciate. And then, of course, for me, important to see the team under pressure. Team not complete yet, but Duasing not playing, and 2-3 players still injured. So it will be good for me to see the strength and the weakness of the team under pressure. And today, I think that was very obvious. Some players with the pressure problems and making decisions on the field, and that definitely cost unnecessary goals today. So I look forward to work with the team now for the next 1 week, and then be ready when the league starts, because that's a different game when the league starts. Right?
You know, scored in return for 2 times, and it's very important because in the first half we don't play very well, but in the second half we can play much better than we can make meaningful goals and we can try to make more goals. And then for us it's important, we must now go to the semi-final. This is important because today is one day for enjoy in Borneo, and now today is enjoy and tomorrow we will put the focus for the league because we have a big team.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Pertama-tama saya minta maaf dengan tidak lolosnya PERSIB, walaupun kita menang tapi ya, tidak bisa lolos. Tadi kata pelatih juga tidak mungkin mempersiapkan untuk juga, jadi saya sekali lagi minta maaf dengan tidak lolos ini. Saya harap berdekatnya lebih baik.
Alhamdulillah kita lolos. Kita sudah tahu kalau kita main di Bandung sama PERSIB selalu susah. Nanti kita lihat hari ini kita kalah juga, 3-2. Tapi untungnya kita menang di kandang kita dan kita